And then you made it hard because it's a contact. If it was non-contact, it'd be kind of easy. Yeah.
Yo, I don't know who made this garbage race, but you suck, asshole. just keep that in mind. The person that made the race sucks, complete and utter asshole. Cause this is just fucking retarded.
Bro, you don't have to be like that though, bro. You a little overboard with that, bro.
Fun to be having a real race right now.
Hell no. Hey, you funny as hell, Chef. You funny as hell, Chef. What the fuck? Is it a pile up right here? Come on, let's push through this bitch, bro.
Oh man, I cannot wait for this to be over. Ever notice you never come across custom games that are kind of in between in the area that you might like them? It's always you either fucking hate them or they're decent. There's no in between. Came across quite a few decent ones not too long ago. They actually had some work put into them. I'm gonna fucking sit here. I'm blocking everybody. That's right, now you just wedge me here.
It's cool because I already got past that part, little bitch.
Doesn't bother me. I'm not trying to finish, so.
I bet you ain't because you see how dumb this shit is. This shit is hard as hell. This shit is hard for no reason.
Not even that it's hard, it's just stupid.
I like the bro.
I like the way I just sideswiped this dude and he flipped. Don't make no difference. I'm still in fucking 12. You only called me because I was trying to add the hi-hats to the beat, bro. Oh.
I've been glitched, so I can't even finish the race. That's funny.
What you mean? Your screen stuck, bro?
Nah, fucking, it's got me stuck on another portion of the roof even after I respawn so that I can't reach the next checkpoint. No, there isn't a way. I've drove all around. This kids is why we don't play stupid games.
See? And you talking about Chef and how dumb the race is. Look at him. Being a good Samaritan coming to help you and shit, bro. The Chef is a cool guy, bro.
Oh, I never said he isn't a cool guy. I just said this race sucks ass. I'm gonna speak my opinion on the game. Nah, ain't nobody in here a bad person. I think everybody in here has been pretty cool, but this,
well, everybody
this except particular
the motherfucker
race
that pushed me off the roof, motherfucker. Hey, once you get off the roof, though, it's pretty cool, though. I'm still racing, but it's pretty easy now. It's lightened up a little bit.
If I can bring up one of my bookmark maps, I think you guys would enjoy it. It's got a lot of crazy fucking turns and jumps over buildings and shit like that. Plus, you don't start on a building. That kind of...
the four stars makes the race for real, for real. That's the highlight of the race. I'm gonna say out of all the races that I done did today out from Chef, this has gotta be one of the craziest ones. Except that bullshit ass BMX race. Bro, don't ever do that shit, bro. Stop trying to fucking cheat me, man. If I ain't gonna even lie to you, like I just heard what you said, bro. I'm too into trying to get, at least keep my position in the race, bro. Like, I already see I'm not gonna win. I at least want to keep the position that I do have, though.
Not to mention, long-ass races like this are only entertaining for me if their custom cars are turned off, because half the time you've got people in the room that are double your level using a car that's something you're not going to catch up to if they know the track.
Exactly not. Fuck, man. Fuck, man. Don't you have...
I don't know. 16 of 16 right now tells me I'm pretty spot on with my feelings about this. 16 to 16. Oh, I'm still on the fucking highway, like, way far away from you guys. Pull up your map as big as you can get it. You won't find me. I'm nowhere near a mountain, so I think those people could probably fuck up for a good 30 seconds to a minute, and I'm not gonna catch them. Oh, I need to figure out how to bring up my bookmark maps. I really think you guys would like the one that I was racing last night. Shit was crazy. And it's fucking a shit ton of fun for a lot of people. Fuck that, dude. I'm already fucking, like, ready to kick back and relax on this one, but fucking it won't get done! Oh my god! I might as well just go ahead and respawn my car so I can get a new car. Yay, mountain! I like mountains, yay! Oh no, 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 the mountain does not like me. Fucking mountain just swung me. That's not really fair, but we'll acknowledge it. That's not right when you're the one choosing the track. That's mean. Oh my god, I passed a person. What in the shit just happened? And this mountain is gonna throw me all the way back down the fucking mountain upside down. That is amazing. Thank you. Thank you, mountain. Motherfucking bitch. Jesus Christ. This is quickly losing its luster. Alright guys, let's agree upon something a bit more normal afterwards.
I went from first to fucking sixth because of that goddamn mountain.
Man, I don't want to hear anything about positions when I'm sitting back here on this fucking mountain in 14th place.
Yeah, I was fucking winning and I went.
And my car
down,
just fucking
all
blew
the way
up.
Down
are you
the
serious?
I finally ended up in third because the third place guy jumped me for the finish line. I was in second finally and fucking third place is like, nope, fuck that, I can fly. Oh god. Is that Evil Chef? Are you driving right now? Because you're about to drive right off. Yeah, you're in the black Zentorno. Oh, who the hell am I watching? Oh, it's Thrust Pear, that's who it was.
Yeah. I had to.
Yeah, whoever was fucking sitting there blocking the stairs, that pissed me off. Yeah, I was like, fuck it, I'm just going through. No, but fucking third place somehow jumped you and me and got second. Oh, that made me so angry. Thrust Pear is missing the checkpoint. Oh my god, reverse. Don't hit that mountain. You're gonna... Thrust Pear, just hold Y. Fucking falling off the mountain. Who is Thrust Pear anyways? But Ollie Snipe. Ah, dude, somebody's off of the fucking thing, like, entirely. Yo, Ollie Snipe, I think you could probably drive into the water and get the checkpoint. Well, you can... The you fucking thing is showing through down to the bottom.
I'm the guy who built it. You can't. You can't.
God damn, that took forever. Fun bunchables. are we voting for?